This is the second of three types of percent problems we'll be solving using a percent equation. When using a percent equation, we want to remember that is. When using a percent equation, we need to remember that is represents equals, of represents multiplication, and what or what number represents the unknown, so we'll use a variable. And then if we're given the percentage, we want to express it as a decimal. So for this problem, we want to know 36 is 15% of what number? So to write the equation, we'll write down 36 is, represents equals, then we'll write down 15% as a decimal, that'll be 0.15, of represents multiplication, and then what or what number represents our variable, which we'll call x. And now to answer the question, we need to solve for x. Let's first rewrite this as 36 equals, this would be 0.15x. And since these are attached by multiplication, we'll divide both sides by 0.15 to solve for x. So notice on the right side we have x, and now we need to determine this quotient. So we have 36 divided by 0.15. And so x is equal to 240. Now let's go back and take a look at our question one more time. The question was, 36 is 15% of what number? So based upon what we found, it should make sense that 36 is 15% of 240, which does make sense. We'll use the percent equation to solve the third type of percent problem in the next video, but I'll also show how to solve the same problems using the percent proportion in other videos as well.